Black Cherries by W.S. Merwin. Late in May, as the light lengthens toward summer, the young goldfinches flutter down through the day for the first time to find themselves among fallen petals, cradling their day's colors in the day's shadows of the garden beside the old house. After a cold spring with no rain, not a sound comes from the empty village as I stand eating the black cherries from the loaded branches above me, saying to myself, "Remember this."